I'm sure there are common question things that you get asked a lot. What are those questions? What are the things that fans always want to talk about or want to ask you?
A lot of, like, you know, just sort of how was it working on this or working with someone or what was the prosthetics like? Stuff. I'm always a bit disappointing to people who are real hardcore horror movie fans because I don't watch a lot of real hardcore horror. I'm kind of a chicken. Like, I'll watch Jaws and The Exorcist, sort of stuff like that, but the real, like, kind of gory slasher stuff scares me too much, so I'm a bit disappointing to people who really want to, like, bro down on hardcore horror. I'm like, I haven't seen it. I was forced to watch Audition once, and that was good for me.
Sometimes the horror genre gets a bad rap for how it treats women. Do you think that's a label it deserves, or do you think that's another misunderstanding of the genre as a whole?
I mean, I think there are... It's definitely deserved in some points. I think a lot of people are making great steps towards sort of changing that. And, like, in the things that I've done in American Mary and Ginger Snaps and Hannibal, that is not the case, you know, and I really feel that. And I mean, there's a lot of horror stuff where I just look at it and go, like, there's nothing really redeeming for me as a woman in horror in this. It is just, you know, victim number, whatever type thing. So I think we're getting better at that. I think, you know, in the past, there's been great female characters in horror and, you know, not so great female characters in horror, but female characters in general are getting better these days, not just in horror. So I think across the board, we're leveling up.
Do you think that the current horror genre is still giving us those kinds of powerful kind of social messages, and do you think it should be?
I think it should be. I don't know that I watch enough horror movies to know that we're, like, that's really what's going on. I believe and I hope it is. But again, I mean, regardless of whether it's horror or anything, a great story, a great message, a great parable and a metaphor and anything, when you can really make it connect with someone and, you know, you're like, oh, okay, we all get puberty and we all have our bodies morph into something we're not totally thrilled with sometimes, you know, it's scary. And I think the more you can connect that way, regardless of whether it's horror or anything else, like, a good story is a good story. And I think that's what we all need. We need good characters, we need good stories, and we need to have some fun.
Is there any genres that you haven't done that you'd like to?
Again, I just like a good character and a good story. I didn't set out to do horror films. It's just the best characters and some of the best stories I've come across happen to have been in horror. So I think, I mean, I always want to do, like, just selfishly, like, Westerns, because I like horses and guns, you know what I mean? Like, but I don't have a particular genre or a particular character or a particular story or anything that I want to play. I just like good